This is your current ops report.
USS Ross recently conducted operations in the Black Sea. Highlights included a port visit to Constanta, Romania, and underway exercises with the Romanian Navy, as well as a passing exercise with the Ukrainian Navy. Ross's presence helped reaffirm U.S. commitment toward the region and increase joint operational capabilities among NATO and Black Sea partners.
I'm Petty Officer Brian Biller, and this has been your Current Ops Report.